All right, son. Look at your ponytail.
Yes, sir.
Look at that big black ass nigga. Look, son, size does not matter unless that
nigga. Get the little dog shit out of you, nigga. I'm going to hurt you.
Oh, yeah, hey. Nah, nigga, that's the next level Ninja Turtle, nigga.
Next level?
The fuck you mean next level? Nigga, look at this nigga. Nigga, that is a bug. A fucking bug, nigga, that is a fly. Why the fuck is that nigga that big? You're dying.
No, don't scream, no, nigga.
Coach.
Oh, no.
Coach, nigga, I'm gonna die, nigga.
And I don't give a damn.
Yo, you gotta throw the towel, man.
Nigga, I ain't throwing in no towel.
What you mean, no?
Nigga, you gonna fuck with my bread. We getting paid tonight, nigga.
Nigga, I'm about to die.
And plus, ain't no nigga under me going like no bitch. Then they gonna be saying Coach James is a bitch. Nigga, I ain't no bitch.
What I wanna do?
I still ain't fighting that nigga, though. Hell no.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. That's on you, bro. Hell yeah. Oh. Looks like it's time for you to go fight, nigga.
Oh, God. Woo.
Hey. And one more thing before you go out there, bro. I never once believed in you.
What? Not once?
Like, never believed in you at all.
Ain't that a...
All right, go out there, man.
Man, fuck you!
If you need me, I'm gonna be over here just saying random shit, so...
I gotta fight this big ass nigga. This nigga not even human, it's a bug. But I can't go out like no bitch though. I gotta fight this nigga, bruh. Nah, mama ain't raised no bitch. Nah, I'm in front of a crowd of 100,000. Nah, I gotta tee up, man. It's now or never. I gotta do this. I can do this. Time to tee up. Tee up, Tay. Tee up. Ah, yeah. I feel it. Don't call it a comeback. Oh,
you know, I'm not even too mad that I got my ass beat. If I'm being completely honest, I've already learned how to take my fucking L. Like, literally. There's nothing that I can do about this situation. But the thing that I learned from this is that I didn't back down. I mean, I might look like a bitch on the floor right now, but I still fought this nigga and nobody else would.